lot of work goes into getting the Southern Hills Golf Course ready for the Senior PGA Championship this week. Long days and hours making sure it's in perfect condition. Well, 2 News reporter Katie Kelleher spoke with the man in charge of the course and the unique story of how he got where he is today.
It's been a long couple of months for Southern Hills Golf Course Superintendent Russ Myers as he and his crew battle wet weather to get the course ready for the Senior PGA Championship. And this week, he won't be getting much sleep.
So I'm up around 4, 3:50. I'm here by 4:30, and we're having our meeting at 5 a.m. We're pretty much done with our morning maintenance on everything by 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Myers' journey to Southern Hills began when he was young, tagging along with his dad from golf course in New York. He even grew up following one of the players in the tournament this week, Joey Sindelar.
Probably where it all started was watching Joey's career, my own golf, and not that I knew I was going to be in golf course maintenance, but that's what got me going in golf. And I tell people was really the start of why I'm doing what I'm doing.
After college, Myers got a job at Augusta National, home of the Masters. From there, he went to a club in Florida.
Myers landed here at Southern Hills in 2006. After 3 years, he left to go work at the Los Angeles Country Club, but he eventually found his way back to Tulsa in 2016.
I've been exposed to a lot of great things because of the game of golf. The game of golf brought me to Tulsa, brought me to my wife, brought me to my kids.
While there are long days ahead this week, Myers finds time to take a break with his family, grateful for the chance to be a part of the game he's always loved.
There's days when you wonder why you do it, when it struggles to cut into that time with the kids. The good thing about this job is there's full support from the membership. You know, we're in a community that supports, you know, being with our families, and I got a great staff that can get me time away.